a person. I do these videos because of a subscriber on another channel. Told me I should do ASMR. And that what got me to do ASMR. Some of you out there do not like my content, then don't watch it. Nobody's telling you. You have to click on that video. Because people ask me to do them. And that's why I do them. And if you think you could do better, then get up your hiney and do a video. Instead of whining and crying to me, saying it isn't ASMR. What if you think you could do a better ASMR? And I enjoyed doing that lollipop video. I wasn't seeing it doing what it has done. I have done some other crazy videos. But please, people, I'm not a pedophile. Okay? I love everybody out there, and I care about everyone out here as a family. And it kind of hurts when people out there want to try to blame somebody for being something when they're not. And I want people to let other people know if you see anything on any of my other videos, to let that people know I am not a pedophile. wouldn't be able to be on YouTube doing YouTube videos. Summon you. Yes, I know. I eat funny. And it takes me a long time to eat something. I'd rather take my time on eating it than rushing it and getting a tummy ache or something. Your dinner or something, you'll get a tummy ache. How many of you have heard that? Well, slow down or you'll get a tummy ache. Well, yes, I know it took me 15 minutes to eat that apple. On that apple video. Do any of you agree? Always take your time. You know, nobody's forcing you to hurry up and eat that. Enjoy your meal or enjoy what you got. And I know some of these people that are leaving silly questions like that didn't even see that video about me. They're just people coming from somewhere. And if you get this in your recommendation, just push stop. If you're not into ASMR, I don't know why YouTube is putting our videos into people's recommendation. And you know, I'm sorry about that. But take it on to YouTube. Don't come at us on why our videos is in your recommendation. drinking some ice cold Coca-Cola. And I want to say thanks for watching. And everybody, have a fabulous one out there. And this is Man Behind the Camera, ASMR. And this ASMR.